To remove a front PCIe riser card assembly from the system board tray, remove the system board tray from the chassis. Remove the system board tray cover. Pull the PCIe riser card assembly out of the riser card slot on the system board and set it aside.